Hello guys, welcome back to Chris Poly channel. This video I want share about to get rich nutrius carrot meal to reset that or destroy it count for your personal mount. But before I talking about this item, I just released my Patreon page and also Karya Karsa page. If you want to support me directly, I will very grateful and as special thanks, I will put your name on my video depend on your support level. And be noticed for some level, there are have some limit, so make sure you didn't get run out for this limited space. And I will put your name on every subsequent video that I release for the duration of your support. To go to this page, I already put link for my Patreon and Karya Karsa page on this video description. Or you can check on top right of this video, I already put card for this link. And special thanks to Lodz as Gold member for directly support me via Patreon. Thank you so much for all your direct support. This will make Chris Poly channel running and growing more faster. Usually, if we want to reset that or destroyer count for our personal mount, we need to go to Pershop and go to loyalty tab. And you will find this loyalty mount resurrection reset. You can check your personal mount that or destroyer count from stable keeper and just choose your mount. You will see this dead count or destroyed count if you choosing your wagon. After 23 September 2020 update, we can get loyalty item from crafting or from quest reward. And in this video, I will focus to get rich nutrius carrot meal to reset dead or destroyed count for your personal mount. First, to get this quest, you need to go to Hadel City and meet this stable keeper at north of Hadel, Venesil. This NPC only available from 4:45 EM until 12:15 EM in game time. Okay, just talk with him and take the quest. As you see, there is new weekly quest, a special healthy meal for horses. Okay, just talk with this NPC and take this quest. And after you finish this quest, you will got this rich nutrius carrot meal. And to finish this quest, you need to make and hand over carrot confit and special carrot juice. You can craft this carrot confit by cooking using cooking utensil in your residence, using some material, 2 pieces special carrot, 6 pieces mineral water, 3 pieces loom of raw sugar, 2 pieces salt, and 4 pieces cinnamon. And also for special carrot juice, you also need to cooking this item using cooking utensil on your residence. Using crafting materials, 1 piece special carrot, 3 pieces flour, you can use wheat, barley, potato, sweet potato, or corn, it's up to you, 3 pieces sugar, and the last is for mineral water. Right now, I want to make special carrot juice. Okay, after all ingredient is set, you just use batch production, and just wait. For special carrot juice, you can get this item so easy, because in one cooking process, you will got much of them. Okay, after finish, I will make carrot confit. Okay, just put any ingredient for this carrot confit. Okay, after all set, just batch production. And be notice for carrot confit, its cooking process, you only can get one piece. So it will take time and will consume much ingredient. Okay, after you success cooking 100 pieces of carrot confit, you just need to go to Venesil again and hand over this carrot confit 100 pieces. And also hand over this special carrot juice 100 pieces. Okay, after that, you will finish this quest and get this rich nutrius carrot meal. You can find this item on your per inventory. And be notice this item cannot be used on good mount. You only can use this item for your personal mount. Okay, to use this item, you need to talk with stable keeper and put your horse inside stable. And you will find this menu, preset that count. Okay, just choose this option. And you will find this confirmation that will consume item to resurrect your mount. As you see, my Arduan Nut that count is 29 right now. When I reset this count, as you see, this that count or the 0. Okay guys, that's it. How to get rich nutrius carrot meal to reset that or destroy it count for your personal mount. If you like this video, you can like and subscribe to my channel for another guide and update. Thank you for watching. See you next time.